Yeah, okay, action. Real life, no acting. This is not a rerun, we really what's happening. But Shun of the headline, she the main attraction. LJ, baby, and me, we just the casting. Shannon family matters, the household name. I hope you get the picture, with or without the frame. You may agree to disagree on how we do things. It all register, we know we do for change. But on the hunch, this is not your Brady Bunch. It's no script, no pretending, no kind of stunt. This is the ups and downs, real deal, 101. Appreciate all the love everywhere it's coming from. And that's that, so welcome to a real show. Uncensored, blood raw, wretched and cutthroat. This is not your regular, ordinary show. This and the family matters, not the Winslows. What?
What's up, ladies and gents, family members, loved ones, loyalties. All of Vlogmas Days was a hit. It was a pleasure showing up, seeing y'all every day, y'all seeing us every day. We loved it. But y'all already know that has came to an end. Now, this is the countdown for B-Day / Christmas. Yeah, as y'all know, Shan's birthday is the 23rd. This is the process of us going through, getting ready for that. As y'all know, I got Shan the MacBook Pro that she always wanted, and her two Michael Kors purse to redeem myself from the ching-chang, ping-pang, ping-pang purse that they sent me from China that didn't exist, didn't even, you feel me, scratch the goddamn surface of Michael Kors. It was a Mikhail Kors, or whatever the case may be, but I bounced back with two real purses, official from the store itself, you know what I mean? So it didn't stop right there though, but she think it has. We got some surprise set up for her down in Fort Lauderdale where we're going for the Christmas, as y'all gonna see. You feel me? So y'all stay tuned, man. This right here is the countdown for Shannon's birthday and Christmas. The gifts, like I said, placed them under the tree now. As y'all can see, we fully well rounded from wall to wall. Yeah, buddy. So the kids gonna have a great Christmas this year.
That's what it is right now, man. Hey, it was a blessing for us to have the money to do what we done this Christmas, as every other Christmas, and I hope y'all did the same, and y'all was wealthy enough to do what y'all had to do for y'all kids, man. All salute to all the great parents out there, even the bad ones, because hopefully when this new year come around, they'll be an even better parent. So shout out to all y'all out there, you feel me, and Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's, y'all already know, man.
Baby room still clean. That's great. Her drawer open. Go close the drawer.
Okay.
Whoop. LJ room,
still dirty.
Still dirty indeed. Why is that?
It's not worse than yours, Jim. It looks a mess because I got all these clothes everywhere, but when I put them all in my bag.
Can you get your sweaty shirt out of here?
Can you get out of here?
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
I'll just play. You don't have to get off.
What? It was dirty.
TVs and shit still on the floor. LJ getting prepared for our trip out of town.
To Tiki's house.
Mm-hmm. You got a lot going on, buddy.
Yeah, and
you're not gonna take the whole house down there. Remember, you only take three things. That's all we need.
I don't know. Yeah, I got
everything. Daddy, I got two things.
You got two things? No, you got three. Don't worry.
No, I don't. I got two. No. I got two morning clothes. I got two midnight clothes.
Okay. Okay. Well, technically you got four then, because midnight turned into morning. So, yeah. You're good. No worries. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Guys, hold out your hand. Guys, look what my daddy teach me. Ah!
Yeah, buddy. Crazy girl. Mm-hmm. On the loose. Can you say institutional?
So yeah, while he get ready, I'm gonna get my stuff ready and prepare to go down. Also, we got a surprise for you guys. We having a PJ Christmas slumber party or whatever, and we got a surprise of PJs for you guys. And we're not gonna show y'all, but y'all will see when it go down. So man, we got a lot of activities going on for y'all, man. So y'all just stay tuned for this, man. Y'all just see Shan's reaction on the surprise and everything, but cause y'all know she expected that, but she ain't expecting this though. All right. So LJ, make sure you get your shit done right around here. Far as cleaning up wise. Don't delay around now. Cause you're gonna wanna clean up when you come back, then I suggest you do it now. Okay guys, but on another note, without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and get my shout outs, man. I'm go ahead and get my shout outs because we got a lot of new people, a lot of new subscribers, a lot of new people, family members, they fucking with us heavy, and we fucking with y'all. And other than that, I got some old members that needs their birthday shout outs, you feel me? Because they've been sticking around with us from day one and still sticking. So y'all already know what time it is, bro. I get that love. And the family matters, that means y'all family, right? So we gotta get that love back to y'all. I already know what time it is, man. But yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna start out with Sky Vlogs. Shout out to you, shout out to Prince Jackson, shout out to Terrica Grace. Shout out to Latasha Wesley, and happy birthday to her daughter, Michaela. Her birthday is the same day as Shan's on, 23rd, December 23rd. So shout out to her. Shout out to MMJ Fan, that's MJ Fan. She named that shit after MJ, her name or whatever on YouTube. Appreciate that, heavy. Shout out to Melody Purden. Shout out to, hold on. Gotta go on my phone now, that was off a piece of paper. Shout out to Riri Sings. Shout out to Anaya Graves, and happy belated birthday. Her birthday was December 18th. Shout out to you, hope you did it big, hope you got your gifts, and hope you get Christmas gifts as well. You know how parents are, they try to get you one big gift because your birthday in the same month of Christmas or whatever, or close, so they try to get you one big gift for that and Christmas. So hopefully your parents ain't do that to you. I hope not. Y'all get her gift, y'all. Get her gift. But yeah, shout out to you. Shout out to Juana Bonella, and happy belated birthday to her. Her birthday was December 20th. Shout out to you. Shout out to Nia Durant. Happy birthday to you. Her birthday just passed. I didn't get the date. I'm sorry about that, but I know her birthday is December, and it's close around Christmas. So shout out to you and happy birthday to you. Hope you did it big. My fault for that. I slipped up. But I won't slip again. My fault though. Apologize, and I don't apologize often. So you better take this apology. But I'll just fuck with you. But yeah, anyway, shout out to you, man. Big time. Still get to your shout out. Shout out to Lanaya Flight. Shout out to Melvinisha Smith. Shout out to Aziri Reigns. Shout out to Soraya Kimball. Shout out to Lil DeAndre Houston, who birthday is on Christmas Eve, December 24th. Shout out to you, man. Yeah, and that concludes our shout outs, man. I think, hold on, let me see, make sure. Oh, no, and last but not least, shout out to Aonisha. Happy early birthday. Her birthday is December 27th. And also, shout out to my little nephew, Trey. Little Trey, y'all always see Tippett's son. His birthday is December 28th. Shout out to him, man. Big time. He finna be the big, what, 5, I think? He bad as hell. I think he about to turn 13 because the nigga know too much. But shout out to my little nephew, you feel me? And yeah, man, that's that, y'all. So, hey, I had to give him before Christmas. And like I said, Happy New Year's and Merry Christmas to everybody out there, man. Hope everybody changed their lives in 2017. Look, I'm saying that shit like I'm going to change. I ain't changing for shit. I'm going to change as I grow. You feel me? But I'm not just changing just because the year changing. Change don't come when it comes. You feel me? At the same time, hey, I'm going to keep doing what I do because I've been successful doing it. So, hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. You feel me? That's a slogan, man. That's a saying, feel me? Put that shit on the shirt, dog. It ain't broke, don't fix it. But yeah, man, that's what it is. I'm about to finish getting shit right around here. I just had to get that shout out and show that love back to all our family members and loved ones. So y'all stay tuned for the festivities we got going on for the weekend, you feel me? Remember, this is the birthday / Christmas countdown, people. Indeed. Doing, dog? Miles gonna eat you one day, dog.
No.
Hell yeah.
No! Go put on his shirt.
LJ's sick right now, MJ. Well, you're not sick, but the stomach hurt. You gotta eat. Well, I'll be back, you guys.
So I could talk my shit, nigga. Name brand gun made to knock off a fake nigga. You would knock off, in other words, you a fake nigga. I won't stay for him if you was Jake, nigga. No debate. This metal rod I'm holding out for Mimi sex tape. But when I bang it, I give it that CBJ face. Rat in the trap house, snipping at the cheesecake. Shots, fire bullets be hissing like a king snake. What it is, boy, got bars like Android. Got a dumb and dumber Glock, I call it Harry and Lloyd. Them bullets make you swell up like steroids. Got a shot for you and you here. Enjoy, took it to the head, look how I just enjoy. No longer cocky, left that eagle like Sean McCoy. I came to fuck the game up like I ain't have a choice. Silencer on the pistol, try to quiet the noise. We them boys, but not with Khalifa. My bitch to set it off like Queen Latifah. Yo bitch annoying, we like Bob Felicia. And yo bitch ass nigga a diva like Rashida. Loving hip hop, I'm strapped like a flip flop. The only pop I respect is the gunshot. Fuck you talking about, this little nigga here been hot. Dreadlocks swing down that back like a blood clot. Rude boy all day, fuck boys vacate. I be in the motherfucker cut like a band-aid. Behind my bars, I feel something like an inmate. Jordan's on my feet, I'm starting to feel like MJ. Penetrate with the rock simultaneously with the Glock. Playing get to top pop like a bottle with some rock. My block entertainment make a lot of niggas jock. And I don't fuck with squares, I'm thinking outside the box. You thinking you got it locked, apparently you don't see me. But I'm better than niggas you see on TV, believe me. I really stand out on them boys, you would think I'm 3D. And I'm so relaxed, I'm starting to get sleepy.
Okay, you guys, I'm back in the car. As you can see, some gang stalking. I had to go to Walmart, get a couple things out of there. But LJ's brother, we bought him a gift, so I'm gonna let that be from LJ to his brother for Christmas. In case you guys didn't know, LJ has another little brother by the name of Kari. Some of you may know because we mentioned it like a long time ago, but for those who don't know, yes, LJ does have another brother. His name is Kari. He's younger than LJ. He's like 11. Yeah, so I got gifts for LJ to give to him. But now I'm headed back home. Shan wishy-washy about going down here, but you know, I'm still feeding it to her that we must go down there. It's a must, no ifs, ands, or buts about it, because y'all know, I already told y'all that I got some things set up, so she has to go. Because I already put all my coins into it. So yeah, yeah, it's going. You ain't gotta go, but you gotta get the hell up out of here. So yeah, I'm headed back to the highs right now. See y'all in a minute once Shan get off and bring her ass home so we can hit the road. Okay, you guys. Shan is home. Don't know what the hell she's doing. What the hell she wanna wear LJ over there. You ready now?
Okay, I think what's up. Okay, let's go!
Let's can go. Go turn off those lights over there. Make sure the slide door lock.
Turn off that Christmas tree.
And you can unplug the Christmas tree from over there when you come from over there. Well.
You wanna take a knee?
No. Nope. My all right, you guys, and we'll see y'all in a lot of
there.
Hey man, it's your boy Jay Baller back again, man. You know how it is, man. Just people raiding my house and stuff, man. I'm just like blessed to be in a situation to be. Just like blessed, man. I know I need to take a shower. But you can't say it on the camera, bro. Bro, that's not getting posted.
3%? What the fuck?
Get up on the bed. I need
a fire,
girl.
I take this.
I need a fire, girl.
What do you need $5 for?
I need all day, bro. I need a fire right now, bro.
Okay, high five. We made it to 10%.
Okay,
with your dick. Go get my purse in my mat, the bag. It's on the couch.
Can I drive there?
Come on, go get my fucking purse. I need in that black bag, of course, bag, please. He said go give him $5, but I'm not. I got 3%. I tried this camera on the charger all the way driving here.
Sorry. What do you want us to do? The charger's right here if y'all saw.
Jarvis, this is not my purse. This is my computer bag.
Come on, a computer bag.
Computer bag.
This is the fake Michael Kors, girl.
You said the black. You said black. You said the black.
What was it with a computer bag?
I made it a computer bag. I got a computer.
You don't watch your videos, bro.
My MacBook is thinner.
You don't watch your videos,
it's a,
bro.
It's a MacBook Pro.
It's a Pro.
What does that mean?
The Pro is thicker. We got more RAM. Positive. Your shit can't do the shit this could do. No. Do you got a CD-ROM? A burner?
Yeah.
No, you don't. You got a fucking burner on the air. Go get your computer.
Show me your burner.
It's right here. The CD burner. You ain't got no burner.
What's up?
Yo.
Oh no, I ain't got it.
She said, "Oh no, I ain't got it." What percent?
You got a 5 minute?
Huh?
You got a 5 minute?
What do you mean a five?
The $5.
No, it's mine. Go bring my other purse. I ain't got no $5 for you.
What you do, bro?
That's not my son.
Mommy.
What?
Real quick.
What? Tell TC to put in her password. Cause I don't know it. I just remember that it's on my shit.
Hey, don't come here with that crown shit. Straight up!
Alright, y'all, I gotta let this camera charge, y'all. I'll be back, though. This nigga here.
You're not good.
Put my clip back on
there. Bro, you gotta charge it, bro.
Oh, okay, I gotta charge it. Y'all, I gotta go. Good morning, guys. Did you just stick up your middle finger?
Say good morning.
Good morning.
I'm happy.
Hello, guys.
Fuck it all up. So today I was gonna go get my hair done, but I'm not.
Peace out. Look, he doing his mama doing.
But I'm not. It's rainy. I'm just gonna wear a bun. Really? What the heck is that?
Say the real dance.
The repo man.
Repo.
Do it again. My sister was home and she had her laptop and we were like, you know, let's just try it. So we did. Okay. Why would you keep video chatting? Oh, Shakira sent me a message. She said, happy birthday, auntie. Hope you have a good day. Love, Jada. Aww.
I love you.
Jada, my boo, y'all. And another girl sent me a shout out on Instagram. She wanted me to read it to y'all. Hold on, let me get there. Why are you revving on me, girl? What the hell is wrong with you? She said, hi Shannon, this is Carrington and I am one of your subscribers. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Even though today is not your official birthday. Did he just throw up?
Whatever.
Bless her. Ew, what is this? It'll make me get sick.
Has real friends that are posting pictures. Baby, listen, you gotta keep a rag with you at all times. Every time you cough, you gotta cover your face, okay?
Because we damn sure don't wanna get sick. Okay, anyways. Hi, Shannon, this is Carrington. I am one of your subscribers. I just want to wish you a... Don't put your spit rag over here. Keep it with you by your mama. I'm one of your subscribers. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Even though today is not your official birthday, keep on being a good mother to LJ and Mariah. I hope your birthday is wonderful and have plenty more. When you get this message, okay, she want me to turn up. Please share it on the box. Turn up. Thank you, Carrington. Oh, my friend Samantha said, what could you use? A Sephora gift card.
So you want to get a nose ring? That's your birthday gift.
I'm not going to get a fucking nose ring.
Why you got a puss?
Oh, sorry. I heard that hurts.
Why you don't want to get a nose ring?
And I want it all the way back here.
Ooh, you look sexy.
Right.
You got to do something that you need to do that you never done before today.
I want to cut my hair.
Oh, you're
done. It's all about. Cut your hair. But I can't because.
Who wants to have it as long as
I know?
Only dummies like it.
Only dummies. So anyway,
we go. It's all he do is jam. Get it, Trey. Oh, dad born. It's way too. You need to. I love you doing something else. We'll see y'all when we officially get
ready. Okay, we'll holler back at y'all when we get ready. We gotta get ready.
We're on our way to the bank to get this money. Right?
What do you gotta say about Christmas?
Christmas is more fun, but.
Happy holidays! We have made it to the Broad Mall with the kids in tow. Let me darken this up. A little too light there. Girl, you looking so cute, girl, with your dress on. Look, they call. Let's go. This ain't no splashing water puddle style.
Come on, mama.
Bitch, you better slow down. I feel like being nasty today.
Phil. We got this here four times.
Westfield Mall.
De nada.
De nada. I should go in there and get a blowout real quick.
Ghetto. I'm at the ghetto
because I said
you're
sizing. Oh my god,
you're
so loud.
You know what? Don't put me back on your camera.
Where you
call me ghetto, don't put me back on your camera.
I'm your sister.
Look, I need to go in that store right there. I got you.
I need to go pull on this strap again and see what happens. We're going into Rack Room Shoes right now. And I'm not getting my hair done today because we're going to flat iron my hair and get out of the fucking mirror. You ain't, like, seriously?
Yes, like, all right, come in the mirror. Make sure you look cute, okay?
Really? And she got Mariah doing it. What the
you
hell?
You gotta fix yourself when you get in the mirror. Oh, wait, there you go. Make sure you on point.
Really?
Yeah,
girl. Girl.
So I want to see my dress too. Yay!
I like these.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I thought this was the shit she was trying on. I was like, this shit dirty, but it's these.
Black.
I need a, yep, go and get this one. Half off. How much half off for 24 hours?
I don't need an 8, I need a 7. Are they for my D's? Because I got these already.
No, all of them $24.99. Mariah, get your butt over here, because he mad.
Who mad?
Trey.
Why?
Because his daddy playing with Mariah.
For real?
Look.
Ooh, girl, I can't take it. Come on.
He jealous, Mariah. She is, because she ratchet. Really?
You call me ratchet, you call me ghetto. I'm sad.
You mad? Why you mad?
Come on,
please. You can't do hot.
Trey.
He's mad because he can't play hopscotch.
I don't want you to touch me. Huh?
Go give him a hug. Go give him a hug. Tell him you love him. That's your cousin. She loves you. Give her a hug. Give a hug. Turn around and give a hug, MJ. Oh, there we go. Now go play hopscotch.
I like it when they
play. I'm afraid of this all our life. Look at Trey.
Hell no. Nah. We ain't getting no Skechers, boy. What's wrong with you?
No, no, no. We talked about this when our son was born. This is our son.
This is my child. You ain't getting no damn light up shoes. No, you ain't. Yes, I was. If they're not Nikes or Jordans, your ass ain't getting no light up shoes.
I want those.
If he wanna wear them.
No, he ain't wearing no light up shoes. Dog, if you let he ain't coming with me. He ain't following behind me no fucking light up shoes. I will burn them bitches. What you gotta
what
say?
What you want, Pooh?
Light up shoes?
Pooh, what
I'm
you
not.
Don't you dare. You not what? Do not condone no damn light up shoes.
Like
which
one?
This one.
Damn, bro. You went left.
You went left. Way left.
You don't like Spider-Man. You don't like Spider-Man? We, I mean, Batman.
Girl, don't influence his mind. Let's get the hell out of this section.
Just being creative.
Right.
I mean.
Yeah, it's a way to express yourself.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
show mommy how they light up, Pooh.
Oh. You really like those, man?
And they're $24.
Y'all crazy as hell. I'm finna walk out of
that in a hard space.
Look, what you doing? What you doing? Hey. They don't have a jump man on it. Take them off. No, wrong shoe.
Oh, daddy gonna help me try one dog, won't it? He gonna walk in it and he gonna light up.
Oh, hell. Oh, really, Tippis?
You gotta stop. Oh, look at them light up shoes.
You ain't shit. Take them shoes.
You like them, man? Come on, now.
Look. Yeah, thank you, MJ. Thank you, MJ. Good job, baby.
Right. Hey, I can't take it off.
What's your daddy done did to you, bro?
Girl, I looking like,
Mommy and daddy gonna think about it. Come on.
Yeah. They'll have your size. Oh, man.
Mama and Papa get them. Come on.
Yeah, let Mama. Yeah, we gonna tell Mama and Papa. Yeah, that's
my shoes gonna get dirty.
Oh. MJ wanted light up.
I know.
MJ wanted light up since she ever got them.
I got them when I was a baby.
You ain't got no damn light up shoes ever in your life.
y'all got to teach y'all kids not to be materialistic like Shannon.
It's not being materialistic.
That's ridiculous.
They're broken. I'm not looking at it. I'm
his mother.
First of all, I'm not talking about
the camera on his father.
I'm not talking about.
We don't have a problem with buying our kids light up shoes.
I'm not talking about light up shoes. Them shits is bulky as fuck. They're like boats.
That's the point.
I'm not going to have him in no damn boat. And his body is bigger than his damn ankle. What are you saying?
Do it again, Trey.
Hey, bro, you really like them shoes.
Let him know.
Well, store number two. I got wrong with you. I remember I bought my Darion dress from there. It was so cute.
Who the hell wears Darion?
That's when Darion was in when I turned 21. Bree. That was like 11 years ago. Or 10 years ago, sorry, my math.
Sephora is here?
No.
Sephora is in JCPenney.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so
cute.
That's
what I'm
going
to get you in. That's what I'm talking about. I'm so mad at you here. Okay. I am so just, you. It don't matter, you're not supposed to be here.
Well, bitch, you should have been did this. That's your problem.
I'm sorry, I'm not rich like you too, but I just got paid for it.
Okay, just get my dress and wrap it so I can be happy. MJ, don't you dare with that dress on. My sister just got done spoiling me.
I'm not done yet.
With my new outfit.
I'm mad that she had to be here though.
But happy I was because the shit she would have gotten, it wouldn't have.
It was cute, but it just
wasn't for me. Now these kids over here. Y'all ready to go? Come on.
Say bye bye.
Say bye to your friends. So what are they?
She said
that is not our friend.
Isn't she rude?
So I just went to Sephora. And I got me a gift. She's trying to end the month too. You get on my nerves. You ain't all that.
Paulio, we're done with the mall.
So now we're about to eat.
Yes, so we was in the liquor store and this lady said, I'm finally done with this shit. Merry Christmas and fuck Santa. Oh, but she did before they said it. I'm hungry now, I'm going to McDonald's. What the fuck? So I got me 3 shots. New Amsterdam peach, apple, and 99 bananas. So I'm about to get drizzled. Well, tipsy now. And Trey bought them for my birthday. Say Merry Christmas, Happy Birthday. So we on our way to go to sleep.
Well, why did you do that anyway?
Hi guys, I know you cannot see my makeup.
Hi guys.
But I look fabulous and beat.
Yes, she does.
We're going to Tippa's friend's party, so we'll see
DJ
y'all
party.
At the party.
Bye.
Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came up. Same stuff, never changed up. Taking shots, get your aim up. Wanna play, get your game up. And I see you hating, so you know I gotta ask. You mad, bro? Yeah. I said, tell me what you mad.